anem.
Mhla tingamashumi lamabili nemfica enyangeni yenkwekwethu kulomnyaka eNingizimu Afrika benelukhetho lwelivelonke jikelele. Lukhetho lolu belulwesikhombisa kusukela ngeminyaka 1994 ekubeni leli live lithole inkululeko uhulumende we-apartheid. Ngemuva kolukhetho lweminyaka wa-2024 iPhalamende ihleli kokuqala lekungilapho kube sekukhethwa khona umhlonishwa Cyril Ramaphosa ukuthi abe ngumengameli uthethe sigaba sesibili lesigcwele kulesi sikhundla le kungako kube sekuba nemicimbi wekufungiswa kwakhe emengameli. Silo semhlaba sifike cathatha e-Union Building ePitoli kuthi awungenela lo mcimbi wekubekwa kwamengameli sisingethwe inkosikadi make Lafogiane.
Majesties, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, another rousing welcome for the head of state of Eswatini, His Majesty King Mswati III, and the Queen, the King, Ingwenyama of the Kingdom of Eswatini.
Lo mcimbi bewukade ongenelwe nabaholi bemave nabohulumende lababuya etinhlangothini letehlukene temhlaba kanye nalabakhulu emibusweni. Mengameli Cyril Ramaphosa wacala ukufungiswa kulesi sihlalo mhlaka 15 enyangeni yendlovana ngeminyaka wa-2018. Ophinze futhi wafungiswa ngeminyaka wa-2019 ngemuva kolukhetho lwalowo mnyaka. Uphinze uyafungiswa futhi kulesi sikhundla ngemuva kolukhetho lwalomnyaka wa-2024.
In the presence of everyone assembled here and in full realization of the high calling I assume as President of the Republic of South Africa, I, Matamela Cyril Ramaphosa, swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa and will obey, observe, uphold, and maintain the Constitution and all other law of the Republic. So help me God.
Lo mcimbi lona usho ukucala kokusebenza ehofisini kwamengameli iminyaka lesihlanu ngokugunyatwa ngumthethosisekelo wale live. Mengameli usayine sitifiketi sekufakazela kufunga kwakhe. Ijaji lelikhulu libese lethula mengameli ngakwemthetho embiko silo semhlaba waholi bemave emhlaba kanye nesive seNingizimu Afrika.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President-elect has been duly sworn in. The President of the Republic of South Africa.
Thank you.
Ekubeni athathe lesikhundla sekuba ngumengameli ngekwemthetho, umhlonishwa Cyril Ramaphosa wethule inkulumo yakhe yekuthatha lesihlalo waphinze wavetela livela eNingizimu Afrika netinhloso netinhlelo lanato asesekulesi sikhundla.
On this day, we assert by solemn oath the will of the people of this country. We affirm our unwavering fidelity to the Constitution of the Republic of South Africa, which is based on the enduring vision that sets out the values inscribed in the Freedom Charter. As the leadership of this diverse nation, we have a sacred duty to unite the people of South Africa. We affirm that history has placed on our shoulders the responsibility to transform our country into a non-racial and non-sexist and prosperous society. We affirm our determination to build a more equal and caring society. Yes, we do affirm our resolute quest to build a growing and inclusive economy that creates jobs, offers opportunities and livelihoods to all our people.
Mengameli ahamba nemngameli Dokotela Tshepo Motshepo uvusele ingwenyama lapho khona silo semhlaba simbongele ngokuthatha lesi sihlalo. Mengameli uvusele nalabanye baholi bemave nabohulumende njengoba bebayingxenye yalo mcimbi. Kuhalalisela mengameli kube nemidlalo leyehlukene lefaya ekhathi kudlalisela ngetindiza kana leminye imidlalo. Etinsabeni kubika pholile Maziya eNingizimu Afrika.
Inkosikati Mage Langkambu.